what took you so long?
Everybody, Gert Lewis here, and welcome back to Gordon Ramsay Dash in sponsorship of the Deeside Ice Skating Club. And for the last time today, the Deeside Dragons Ice Hockey Club. Last time we beat the Dragon Ball Season 5, and today we're going to go to the tough zone when we reach the Dragon Ball Season 6. Now, Jesse and I got 24 prep recipes already prepped, so that should give me a little bit of a booster. So, we're going to start playing the Dragon Ball now. And according to the daily goals, I need to serve Mandy Warlow five more times. Good thing I got some fast feet. I've got six of them prepped, which means it'll be good to go. So we got the fast feet and the carry four as the first two boosters. Also, this is the last episode of Gordon Ramsay Dash of in 2016. We'll be expecting more in 2017 with more venues.
To the next season of Rising Star Chefs.
Welcome back, Chef.
Customers are already queuing up for this restaurant's day of service.
Yeah, who could have seen that coming?
New menu item.
We're making the Dragon Ball now, yes! Which I've always wanted to do for a while. Serve the Dragon Ball. I've served 30 Dragon Balls for an extra VIP dish.
This customer wants the new menu item.
You got it. Grab it. Oh, wait, what? It was automatically prepped anyway, so I need to hit those four bongo drums whenever I come across making those dishes in the mix station. So, this will take some time. And I'm probably going to assume there's going to be some recommended upgrades in this episode, because I believe this is probably one of the toughest seasons to date when it comes to Gordon Ramsay Dash. Oh, we need to serve at Chow Mein. That's part of this customer's
another
order.
Another customer.
Another Dragon Ball. Nice.
Seriously, great job.
Just swipe to collect the payment.
Amazing.
I think we need to serve one more of these, huh? What? Okay, here we go. This is the part where it all gets intense.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
So we need to stay focused, even if it means listening to Chef Gordon swearing in Chinatown one more time. Still though, we can have all the fun we need. It doesn't stop us from having fun playing this game. But the good thing is, we can keep focusing on our food. Swipe.
Wow, you're on fire.
Already making smooth progress. Our Super Gordon's active. I might use him now.
That's fucking handled.
Wow, Chef Ramsay. It's episode 40 already and you're still swearing. Honestly, what are we gonna do with you?
Wake up, more customers are coming.
Aha, that's my cue to serve Mandy Warlow.
Another
still got
customer.
That drink coming around to me, but good thing I had to serve it quick. Here comes the customer of her same VIP dish.
Brilliant.
Wait, what? Oh no, I wasn't meant to do that.
Speed up.
What am I doing? I need to stay focused. Good thing this customer wants to say, because if I hadn't have prepped that other dish, I wouldn't know what she would want.
Gaining momentum.
And I served her quick, which is another good thing.
Perfect.
And another good thing is 3 stars, because that's 3 good things in one. And we did it with all customers served. Good start.
Keep it up, because you're good.
If there was a recommended upgrade, that'd be great, because we need to finish off the Dragon Ball pronto, because it's tough.
Great.
And we get back some more gold. The way things are going, we might get more gold. Oh, there's nothing recommended. So we can relax for a while. Season 6, Episode 2 of the Dragon Ball. or to flinger in the fast beat of an X2 boosters. My kind of style. Fast and flingerous. Get it? Let's go! Rip another Dragon Ball for a customer in case he needs it.
Light on your feet.
I mean, in case he or she asks for it. Because generally, I think I need to get that dish served in order to get my next trophy.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
Well, almost. Well, one of my next trophies, actually. Because technically, it needs to be one way or another.
Excellent.
There we go, that's another Dragon Ball serve, yes. Just need another 27 of those left to serve, and then that's mission complete for another trophy.
Seriously, great job.
Toss this way up. Oh, wait.
Well done.
Thanks, Chef. All right, hang on.
Absolutely stunning.
Hang on, I just need to get some unfinished business taken care of. Put those two in the wok. And Super Gordon's nearly active, so we need to get a load of maximum speed up ahead.
Gaining momentum.
Okay, swipe.
Wow, you're on fire.
There we go.
I'm on fire.
He's active. All right.
Nice, you're in the zone.
Please get that star for me. There we go. Two of those are prepping in the mix station. Well, one of a different recipe. Toss this order. Woo! Now we can serve this rice.
Fantastic.
And another Dragon Ball. Sweet.
Amazing.
I've been waiting ages to serve a Dragon Ball.
Brilliant.
Because the last time I remember doing it was on my iPad Mini.
Perfect.
Which is in my spare personal time. Here comes the Dragon Ball. And it's been served to the cowgirl.
Absolutely stunning.
Brilliant.
Woo, chef. Dude, you're swearing these days. Oh.
Excellent.
Sound a little bit like Mickey Mouse. Oh, I need to be careful about copyright infringement. Honestly, I can still have the time of my life when it comes to Gordon Ramsay Dash.
Fantastic.
Do not get me wrong. Oh, hold on. Okay, wait for that. Mix.
30 seconds left.
That's two dishes served. Yes.
Absolutely stunning.
And swipe.
Seriously, great job.
And toss.
Amazing.
Right, I'm on it. Hold on. Two VIPs to serve. VIPs in the house! Needing to be served.
Absolutely stunning. Brilliant.
Whoa, holy mackerel, Chef. What are you doing if you're swearing these days after 40 episodes? I mean, we'll be moving up to the big 5-0 in 10 episodes' time.
Brilliant job.
That is if we continue, and I'm pretty sure we will continue. Because I love this game to bits, I would never quit, no matter what.
Nicely done.
And we might also level up today if we keep up the good work. Oh, nothing's recommended for upgrade right now. So I might need to upgrade something severely when it comes to the last level. One more Mandy Warlow to serve. Disintegrate the order flinger for the fast beat. Carry four on the fast beat of the next two boosters. So, let's go!
In the kitchen, you're always tasting.
Oh yeah, that's how we do it.
You're feeling amazingly light on your feet.
Put another Dragon Ball in the mech station.
Okay. Let's go, your first customer.
Well, I guess right for one of them, but the first one, no. No dice.
Wake up, more customers.
Anyway, we should serve all the customers in good record time.
Good job.
There we go. Service complete for two customers.
Absolutely stunning.
We'll swipe to collect the payment.
Brilliant.
Oh yeah! Alright, put that in the mix station.
Brilliant.
Okay. Another Dragon Ball is prepping, sweet. Did I get that right? Yes, I did. Excellent, my thoughts exactly.
Seriously, great job.
Put another Dragon Ball in there in case someone else needs that. Chow Mein, asking for a Chow Mein. There you go.
Amazing.
Well,
another Chow Mein, I'll put that in the wok.
Nice, you're in the zone.
And I'll get this drink.
Odd, this one didn't hurt.
There we go, that is the next customer served. Woo! Put another Chow Mein in the wok.
Just
service VIP in the house! Yes! DJing again from Switzerland, it's Avicii. Know what I mean?
VIP just sat down.
Another VIP.
Absolutely f***ing stunning. Gaining momentum.
And that's our daily goals. Yes.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
That's two Gaining times momentum. In a row you said that now, Chef. You and your swearing have been uncontrollable for 40 episodes. I know I said that before, but before I go ahead and say it again. But this time, really, your swearing has been uncontrollable for 40 episodes. Can there be a day where you can, show some child-friendly matters?
Brilliant.
Think of the children. Think of the children in the Deeside Ice Skating Club. If they're watching this, they could get offended. And on top of that, on the back of that, they might start crying due to, countless bits of swearing. Never mind, because the Deeside Ice Skating Club isn't a sponsor after all.
Keep it up, because you're good.
I think I may be speaking a bit too much. I need to give my voice a rest. Well, I do have to do commentary at some point. At least we finished this with 35 seconds to spare.
Brilliant job.
Oh yes, let's go get our daily goal. And what's in the mystery box today? Let's go find out. 3 pieces of gold, yes! Are the chickens recommended? Finally. Confirmed. No, nothing else is recommended. Okay. And how are we doing on our goals? We got to serve the Dragon Ball 23 more times in order to beat the next goal. And we've only got 23 pieces of gold. Order Flinger and a carry for over the next 2 boosters. Good thing we saved an Order Flinger for this level because we need it for some reason.
Here's what's new.
Another new item on the menu, the chicken fried rice. Is that what you need to serve next? Okay. Good thing we upgraded the turkey for that matter.
This customer wants this new item on the menu.
Okay, cooked rice. Chicken, vegetables, mix the ingredients. You have to put them in the wok. Yes, we do. I would have thought so too.
Sir.
Oh, right. I'll prep another Dragon Ball, but this customer doesn't want that. What he wants is... Oh, no one wants to Dragon Ball right now. So, my only guess is to keep doing what's best for our faithful customers. That's what we already do anyway. Okay, I think it'd be best if we upgraded the soup station because it'll have another slot to do that. Oh jeez, this is getting harder.
Brilliant.
Still, we can take it. Oh. There we go. This customer's been served, but not fully. He needs one more dish. There you go, Bob. There we go, that's everyone served.
Brilliant.
Swipe to collect the payment.
Perfect.
If I had more time, I'd be able to do this. And if a VIP was there,
wake up, more customers
are
coming.
That would take a miracle. There we go. There's the VIP in the house.
Stunning.
Okay, let's go serve this customer's dish, and then we can We can sort this out. We can get our payment swiped. But we're almost. Oh, the Dragon Ball is finally wanting to be served. Yes. All right.
Wow, you're on fire.
Wait, how do I do that again? Oh yes.
Wow. Swipe. You're on fire.
Simagon's active. I think we'll use him right about now.
Oh, this fire doesn't hurt.
And it's the VIP in the house. Six customers left
well
to serve.
Done.
2 stars so far.
There's a VIP in the restaurant.
Another VIP in the house. Yeah. Oh, I love doing
Amazing.
That.
Amazing.
It's a great gag. I want to do that again
Amazing.
And again if I wanted to. Another VIP in the house!
Gaining momentum.
Incredible. Oh, and there's a piece of gold too. We just won back, despite the fact that we...
30 seconds left.
Spent...
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Wow,
well
Chef.
Done.
Your swearing has been so
Absolutely
uncontrollable,
stunning.
Nobody could even... going on.
Stunning service.
All right, another one in the bag.
Bloody good.
You're swearing again, Chef. What is going on? I don't know. Just, I don't know. Nothing's recommended for upgrade right now. Season 6, Episode 5 of the Dragon Ball. Order Flinger and the Fast Feet are back again. Fast and Flinger, a strike again! Ha ha!
Time for the most important part of the day, service.
Alright, here we go.
You're feeling amazingly light on your feet.
Another Dragon Ball prep. No, nobody wants a Dragon Ball so far. Well, that's okay because I prepped one already
Another
for somebody
customer.
Else. Still, nobody else wants it. Still, it's worth prepping one. Pick up 2 rices.
Mmm.
Oh great, now I can prep. There you go, and there you go. And I'll swipe to collect the payment. There you go, and good night. Oh, Mandy Wallow's back!
Amazing.
2 Dragon Balls I can prep.
Absolutely stunning.
Oh yeah. 2 customers who want
wow, you're
an
fire.
Identical recipe. Which is one. Of the negatives, but still. Toss this.
Mmm.
Then put that in the wok. Put this and this
wow,
to the customers.
Fire. Here I go.
Alright, another Super Gordon completed.
Seriously, great job.
And once again, he's done it with no anticipation whatsoever. Let's see. Mm. There
Step
we go.
It up. There's a VIP sat down.
Wow. Nice.
And that was the VIP in the house!
Perfect.
I think we need to get some rice cooking. And we might need to collect the paper
Brilliant.
Whilst Maddie's gone. There we go.
Gaining momentum.
Alright. Sweet success, I say. There we go. And put this in there.
Well done.
And swipe.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Nice.
Wow, mental, isn't it, with Gordon swearing? I can't even remember why this always has to happen in every single episode.
That's how it's done.
Time to swipe.
Brilliant.
Not so far away now. Oh, one of the same dishes again, I see.
30 seconds left.
Okay. Serving
Fantastic.
A customer who wants the same dish isn't the best way to serve customers. Just give me the chance to give me some more momentum.
Perfect.
And some more Super Gordon power.
Well done.
Right, we're very close to getting our last star.
Nice, you're in the zone.
Put the rice in there.
Wake up, because
it's
a VIP.
VIP in the house!
Brilliant.
Swipe. Not bad. 3 stars once again. Woohoo!
Stunning service.
All right. See how fast we're doing it? We're doing it as fast as ever.
Nicely done.
Oh, yeah. Nothing's recommended. But I'm pretty sure something will be recommended close to season 6, episode 10, because it's said to be the toughest. Carry 4, order flinger. Okay. But at least we get some. At least we've upgraded most things in the Dragon Ball, which will give us a boost of money.
Great! Let's go cooking, yes?
Oh, yes, chef. Let's go to work.
You can carry twice as much.
Put this... Oh, somebody wants the Dragon Ball already, yes!
Wake up, more customers are coming.
In that case, I might as well get it cooked. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go.
Excellent.
Great job.
There we go, that's good. We need to serve one or two more customers so we can collect our payments. Oh wait, no! What have I done? At least I can prep another one of those rices.
Gaining momentum.
I can keep this one in my hand whenever I need to.
Fantastic.
Because yes, I can carry 4 things. Oh, somebody wants another Dragon Ball. Your wish is my command, Maddie. Alright. Given a little demanding discipline, because the customers are starting to get a little impatient.
Customers are waiting way too long.
Yeah, sure, I'm on my way. Hold on. Dragon Ball served! Wow. Woo! Swipe.
Absolutely stunning.
We may not have much time, so we may need to hurry up. Wait, what? Oh! Now we can put that in the wok. Finally.
Tough night, right?
Yeah, I'll say. It's a tough night because, so much customers to serve, and we're already at the toughest part of, Gordon Ramsay Dash.
Step it up. There's a VIP in the restaurant.
2 VIP orders.
Amazing.
Hopefully we'll resolve something. Oh, Super Gordon's active too. Woohoo! Which makes it even better. Swipe.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. And another Dragon Ball again. Okay.
Another
drink. Oh dear. Okay. And toss this order.
Amazing.
There we go. Now toss this order. And toss this order. And toss this order. Now we just need to get this thing prepped.
Done.
And we can toss this order. There we go. Swipe.
Absolutely stunning.
Wow, chef.
Perfect.
Your swearing can be quite violent, but I still love your game. And I love your work.
Brilliant.
Because next week we got Hell's Kitchen to look forward to.
Seriously, great job.
Which is the Fox series that was done back in 2005.
Time.
Yep, that's it for Dragon Ball Season 6, Episode 6. But we've done quite well.
Stunning service.
Oh yeah, a stunning service is correct. Even if it comes to serving as many customers as we need, even on a tough night, as Chef Ramsay said earlier.
Nicely done.
Incredible. We got another piece of gold back. We might also get a little bit closer to leveling up again. Oh, there's nothing to upgrade. So we'll just relax again. Season 6, Episode 7 of a Dragon Ball. Ooh, we're showcasing the Premonition again, which means we'll be doing the new booster as it goes even gooder and gooder and gooder and gooder and gooder. Right, 400 coins is the goal.
You seem to know what the first customers will order.
And I seem to know that the first customer will order... Well, what? Not really the first customer, but Dragon Balls, I know.
I'm Super Gordon.
So I'll keep this one prep ready.
Yes.
Unfortunately, this customer does not want a Dragon Ball. However, it does give me the chance to get some more Super Gordon tasks. There we go, that's two preps complete. In a dinner service.
Brilliant.
In Chinatown. Swipe.
Gaining momentum.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Customers are waiting way too long.
Probably not. There you go, Maddie. And there you go, Maddie. Oh, brother. Looks like there's a load of service going on. Excellent, there we have it.
Wow, you're on fire.
Now it's time to swipe.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Chef, 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 chef. Sweary, sweary, sweary Marys. Oh, boy.
Wake up, because there's a VIP just sat down.
I got this.
Step it up. There's a VIP in the restaurant.
Oh, no. My hands are full. VIPs are normally easy
Absolutely
to serve.
Stunning.
But we did it again with fast service. I hope
well
Super Gordon
done.
Will save the day again.
Brilliant.
And that's one star out of three. We better keep it up if we want to get our anticipation going. There you go, Mrs. Cowbell. Swipe.
Perfect.
Cool.
Wow, you're on fire.
And it's Super Gordon again. It's his turn to make a little bit of anticipation. Three stars again, I'm going to guess.
Amazing.
All right, my guesses are correct again.
30 seconds left.
Fantastic.
Here comes the next customer's order.
Last customers sat down.
All right.
That's how it's done.
Oh, yes.
Nice. You're in the zone.
Swipe to the left.
Seriously, great job.
Don't think we'll have any time to serve Maddie. Because time is up.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
And we did have a 3 stars anyway, which makes it another good thing.
Keep it up, because you're good.
And no fails so far. Hopefully, our successes continue. Because they always will on Gordon Ramsay Dash.
Great.
That's 15 XP earned. Nothing's recommended. And we're also out of supplies. We could wait about 20 seconds to get back to 10 supplies because it costs 10 supplies. So until we do, I'll just hang around here for at least 12 seconds and we'll, yeah. You know how it is with Gordon Ramsay Dash. It's such an amazing game, but outside of recording hours, I can overwrite some data that I haven't been able to do in this episode. All right, 10 supplies. Back in the game. Let's go. Fast feet and the carry 4 are the next 2 boosters. Alright, here we go.
You can carry twice as much.
I'll put another Dragon Ball in the mix station.
And first customer?
In case someone wants that, not so far, but we just put one in ready because that's what a part of my goal. Well,
nicely done.
For a trophy in the Dragon Ball. Oh, great! Someone wants the Dragon Ball already. Pick that dish up. go.
Gaining momentum. Brilliant.
That's how we do it.
Fantastic.
In the style of a very, very fast athlete, we're doing
Seriously?
It.
Great job.
You know what I'm talking about, Usain Bolt.
Brilliant.
Either that or Sonic. They both have the same personality of fast. If you get what I mean. I
Perfect.
Alright. Alright, here we go.
Absolutely stunning.
And swipe.
Well done.
Oh, Super Gordon is active! Yes! Okay, wait
Wake
for
up.
Him.
I am
all powerful and a bit dizzy.
You're in the zone.
Woo! You've done it again, Chef. Success has always come out of Success 101. And another Dragon Ball is about to be served. Brace yourselves.
Wow, you're on fire.
All right. Oh yeah, another Dragon Ball served. Sweet. Swipe.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Oh, honestly, Chef, you and your swearing can go a little out of hand, but still, it's always enjoyable,
That's
this series.
How it's done.
I mean, the game. Which
Amazing.
Is great. A lot of people actually enjoy it. Well, despite all the complaints
wow,
from
fire.
Crashes and stuff. But still, it's tough of those troubles occasionally. But I get over it by fixing the problem immediately.
Perfect.
Which is in the right way. One swipe.
Brilliant.
Alright.
Seriously, great job.
Another Mandy Warlow is about to be served.
30 seconds left.
Amazing.
And I think we'll swipe to collect the payment.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Chef
well
Ramsay,
done.
You've done it once again. You and your swearing, they've
nice.
Honestly
You're
gone out
zone.
Of control, haven't they? Swipe.
Gaining momentum.
Watch me. Expedite.
Wow, Chef, you've done it once again.
Brilliant job.
Which is also an awesome finisher to this level. Swearing non-stop, 24 hours a day. Oh, don't get me wrong, though. It's amazing, this game.
Nicely done.
We're just 9 supplies short from playing the next level. Nothing's recommended. However, we could keep playing by spending 10 pieces of gold for an auto refill, the auto flinger, and the extra time of the next 2 boosters. Okay, 10 supplies. I mean, sorry, 50 supplies with 10 pieces of gold spent. So I need to redeem my iTunes voucher in order for the next episode to commence. Because I need more gold.
Great, let's go to work.
All right, here we go, 486 coins.
A chef can always use more time.
This is only gonna get tougher now, guys. Because we've reached the point where we get to the tough zone. The tough zone is the nightmare zone, if you know what I mean. Oh, and somebody's asked for a Dragon Ball.
Amazing.
Okay, here we go. Now we better get this one for this customer who's asked for the same dish. Serve the impatient a one first. I'll swipe
Fantastic.
To collect our payment. Swipe.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Absolutely wow, Chef. Stunning. Swearing again, aren't you? Jeez. Okay. All right, that's the next customer served.
Brilliant.
I think I'm going to swipe.
Gaining momentum.
Okay.
Nice toss.
Look at that,
well
making
done.
Massive progress.
Step it up, there's a VIP sat down.
And toss.
Excellent.
And toss.
Wow, you're on fire.
And swipe.
Perfect.
Not too far away. Oh, Super Gordon's active.
I can do no wrong!
Wow! Brilliant. Chef, you are actually really funny when you do stuff like this. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Another Dragon Ball. Yeah. I was expecting more. Oh! Wait, hold on. Not bad so far. Let's keep it going. We need some more of the momentum, people.
That's how it's done.
This customer's getting impatient.
Seriously,
we better speed up a little. And swipe.
Nice, you're in the zone.
Cool, 2 stars. He's flashing red. That means we deserve him a little time. Don't sigh at me, chef.
30 seconds.
Seriously though, what is going on? Next minute, the chef's not doing well and he's just sighing at me. I don't know, I've never heard that before. Okay, swipe.
Yes.
We're just a few steps away from beating this level, but I don't know if we'll make it with 3 stars.
That's how it's done.
All right, doing better than normal. Oh wait, what? Oh wait, Ori's doing good. And he's just added an extra...
Gaining momentum.
An extra 5 seconds to the clock. Stunning. But we didn't make it in time for 3 stars. But we still beat the level.
Is it good? Yes. Is it your best? No.
Okay, this is the big risk now. The big setup for this episode of the series. We better, seriously, put our effort into it.
Good work.
This takes a load of bravery and a load of temptation. I'm sure I can do it. Nothing's recommended for upgrade. But I'm sure I've upgraded most of everything. So, without further ado, it's time to get all serious. I think I might save the prepping munition for the next episode, and I might use the last fast beat of the episode. Fast beat and the cook save are the last 2 boosters of the episode. I'm pretty sure I've upgraded most of everything in order to succeed in this tough finale of the Dragon Ball. Here goes nothing. The big setup.
You're feeling amazingly light on your feet.
I'm actually very sure it will help. I'll serve shakes first, since
Wake
he's
up.
The
More
one
customers
with one order.
Are coming.
Well done.
I'm going to have to wait until those finish cooking. There we go. 2 customers eating at once. Wow,
Fantastic.
That's amazing. And swipe.
Perfect.
We just need to keep on going.
Another customer.
Step it up. There's a VIP in the restaurant.
The VIP will definitely help out because she's got a load
Brilliant.
Of need for anticipation.
Absolutely f***ing stunning. Brilliant.
Wow, chef, your swearing is uncontrollable, you know.
Absolutely stunning.
Super Gordon's active.
Wow, you're on fire.
I'm very close to being active, actually.
Nice, you're in the zone.
Watch me! Seriously?
Chef Ramsay, you and your swearing these days. Jeez. Keep going now. See the toughness? We're going through a load of hard work now. This is the big one.
Amazing.
I'm sure it can be done. Very quickly.
Gaining momentum.
Fast feet and all, and swipe to collect.
Well done.
Look at that! We're already very close to getting our... Oh dear, wrong ingredient.
Another customer.
But I'll keep hold of it anyway, in case anybody else wants something... something according
Wake
to
up.
That.
More customers are coming. That's how it's done.
I think we'll swipe to collect.
Seriously, great job.
Getting close now to getting
Fantastic.
A star.
Brilliant.
If we keep this up, we'll get to the finale of the Dragon Ball in no time flat. Oh wait, we are in the finale. We just need to step it up now. Because it's serious business.
30 seconds left.
Come on. Time's running out. You better keep going.
That's how it's done.
First star, yes!
Speed up.
And it will probably be the only star for this level because, yes, it is tough.
Absolutely stunning.
Wow, Chef, your swearing has gone out of control, hasn't it?
Stop!
Stop! To the rescue!
We did it! What a tough experience.
Not quite there.
Yep, I might... I could say that too, not quite there. But at least we still completed the level. So it must be a big congratulations for a tough service.
See a kitchen really working efficiently, and customers leaving satisfied.
Oh yeah.
Amazing season of service.
And a tough one too.
Really?
Oh well. Still, if it's any consolation to us, we still beat the Dragon Ball, which is also a very good thing. And tomorrow, yeah, hold on.
Well done. You completed all the seasons.
Yeah, with a load of anticipation as well. And toughness. And anyway, tomorrow we'll be moving on to a brand new venue, which is the sweet and savory street food. Next week we'll be moving on to the sweet and savory street food because we've got nothing to do on the weekend, except there's one thing for Gordon Ramsay Dash I've been scheduling for New Year's Eve, which is on Saturday. Hold on, let me wait for Ramsay to speak for a sec.
Hey guys, there's new stuff in the Avatar store. Check it out.
Yeah, I didn't want to be interrupted, so I had to let Ramsay speak for a moment. So tomorrow we'll be showing off a Gordon Ramsay Dash parody, which is called Overcooking the Food. And I might actually start production on it some point tonight. And yeah, that's it for Gordon Ramsay Dash for this week and for 2016. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you want some more cool content. Go and learn surprises. Don't forget you can also find me on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and my blog, which are all in the link description below. And if you check out my Gordon Ramsay Dash playlist in the description below or in the upcoming annotation link at the end screen. And yeah. Let me know, Cosmo, what you enjoyed about the Dragon Ball, because for me, it was a rather tough one, and I have enjoyed serving customers and that. Also, serving Dragon Balls, I actually haven't served all of them yet. I've still got around 7 of them left to serve, so I might do that outside recording hours too. So anyway, that's it for 2016. Thank you all for watching, I'll see you tomorrow in the parody, and I'll see you in 2017 on the 2nd of January. For episode 41 of Gordon Ramsay Dash, which will be showing off the sweet and savory street food. Good night.